I'm Tim Durkovic, president of the Durkovic Group and luxury property specialist with Douglas Elliman Real Estate. And welcome to the city of Pasadena, situated just a few minutes north of downtown Los Angeles. Full of historic architecture, beautiful homes, Pasadena is also known as the City of Roses.
Pasadena is located northeast of downtown Los Angeles. A culturally diverse city with a population of about 150,000, it was one of the first cities to become incorporated in the county of Los Angeles and is the ninth largest city in LA County. The city of Pasadena is famous for its yearly Tournament of Roses parade. A tradition since 1890, the parade is known for its elaborate floats, bands, and equestrian units. Floats are assembled by sponsored organizations and community members, and the average float requires 100,000 flowers and greenery. Over 1 million viewers show up to watch the parade each year. It's followed by a football game held at the Rose Bowl Stadium, which is a National Historic Landmark. Pasadena is also known for the Pasadena Symphony, which offers several yearly concerts at the Ambassador Auditorium. Pasadena is also home to California State Theater, the Pasadena Playhouse, which usually presents 7 shows per season. The city is also home to a number of smaller theater companies, contributing to the city's cultural charm. Pasadena has a rich past, evidenced today through its architecturally significant homes and historic structures. The city is known as the fountainhead of the American arts and crafts movement. Bungalow Heaven is a Pasadena neighborhood of 800 small craftsman homes that were built between 1900 and 1930. And on the other side of town, the historic Gamble House is one of America's most iconic examples of craftsman architecture. Orange Grove Boulevard is a beautiful Pasadena street that was once deemed Millionaire's Row. The street has many original landmark mansions that were built by some of America's most prominent business families. Most notable is the Today's Tournament of Roses House, or Wrigley Mansion, which was built by chewing gum magnate William Wrigley and now houses the headquarters of Pasadena's Tournament of Roses. Pasadena offers a warm, picturesque environment and a diverse community. The city's century-old traditions, incredible homes, and historic cultural centers make Pasadena a unique and desired spot within LA County.
I hope you enjoyed this brief glimpse into the city of Pasadena. If you have any more questions about it or anything else real estate related, call me, text me, or email me 310-738-8098 or tim.durkovic@elliman.com. Thanks so much for watching.